the Bengals a couple of weeks back. Third down and six. Goff, deep downfield. He's got a man wide open, and that is Cooper Kupp. Sooner or later.
Pylon, if so, it's the Rams ball.
It was determined that the runner fumbled the ball prior to breaking the goal line. As a result, we'll place the ball at the 1-yard line.